myself, if only it could have gotten to halftime. Levert, a native of Columbus, Ohio, played all 4 years at Michigan.
Well, and I wanted to do my top five list with and about Caris Levert's famous family. His fans here at Target Center give him a standing ovation here. Everybody standing up.
Now his teammates will go over to lend him some support. And that young man, he is a fighter, Jim. And whatever the diagnosis ends up being, you know that